Hey guys, I'm starting my vlog today. It's now Wednesday, April 25th, and I'm at the nail salon. Gonna get my nails done. Something to, you know, match my dress. So let's get it.
What color you want?
Hey guys, don't mind how ugly I look, but I'm going girdle shopping. We're over here, mommy. We're over here. Okay. Anyway, so I just went shopping for some stuff just to hold me in, you know, because, you know, can't just be hanging out all over the place. And Marshall's, that's the plug, man. But we're gonna go to this next store called Torrid. Oh, the light looks bad. This next place called Torrid to get some bralettes, because my dress is see-through, and you know, can't have that. So, ooh, that sun. I look terrible, don't mind me, please. So, we couldn't find any bandos anywhere at any store. So we went back to Marshall's to get a girdle looking thing that we saw that was skin tone. And we're just gonna cut it up and make it into a bandeau. Like, how smart is that? My mom's a genius. Like this. Just gonna cut that part off. Bandeau. It was kind of annoying not to like find something, but we're gonna make something. We'll make it. Make something. Hey guys, oh okay. It is now the next day, and today I'm getting my hair done, cuz girl, I mean, my curls are popping, but no. So I'm gonna go get my hair done after school is over. School's not over right now, actually. I'm just sitting in the car because my class is not doing anything and it's cold in there. So
I'm happy and excited because it's Thursday, so it's two more days to prom, and it's like, ah!
Almost there, guys. Give me about another hour.
Give me another two.
Oh my gosh. It's like, it's like 10 o'clock right now.
The head is big.
It's 10 o'clock and we're almost done. I'm so excited. So it is April 28th. The day of prom. And I am excited, nervous. I'm like, whew, I'm just like, oh my gosh, I don't know. I have a whirlwind of emotions going through my head right now. But my grandma is on her way over here to my house to come get the rental car. All my bags are packed. My heart's beating fast. I don't know why. But I'm just excited, but I'm also like nervous. I don't know if I'm nervous, but I know I'm excited. Okay,
let me calm down.
Okay. So my grams is here. We're about to leave. Whew. Alright. You're getting me. This is my grams. It's video. It's a video.
Oh, it's a video. Oh, okay.
So,
well, we're on our way to Orlando to Jada's first prom. As you can see, she's so excited. And I'm deadbeat tired.
Yes, ma'am. And I'm supposed to be back in the car, but I want to go. It's so pretty in here. It's so nice. Can you open the trunk? Okay, I'm gonna go inside. Y'all, I'm really just sitting around in the hotel watching SpongeBob and eating. So dead. Because I have time to kill. I'm going to kill it. I'm going to show y'all what I did. I'm so excited that I organized everything, from hair to makeup. Like, I've never done this before in my life. Organize my stuff to be ready. That's how you know I need everything to be perfect.
y'all, I just ain't zipped up, so it looks kind of big. I'm excited. I was about to cry just now because I forgot to get Ray's boutonnet, and then my grandma just went to Publix to go get one, and they said you have to be specially made. Who knew that? Not me. So now she's doing her grandma job. You know, my grandma, they know how to whip stuff up quick. She got some cream roses and some ribbons. Maybe gonna make one today, okay? I'm super nervous right now. I shouldn't be. My dress is not zipped up. So nervous. I'm still so nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. I'm about to cry. Stop. I'm so dramatic. What the freak is wrong with me? Oh my gosh.
I do not know how to dance to this.